Today I'm in the north of Holland visiting an endive grower. So this is the growing space where the roots are placed for approximately 23 days. There's water going from the top to the bottom. The reason that it's dark here is that otherwise the endive will turn green. So it is completely dark here during these 23 days. So after 23 days, this is what it looks like. Beautiful red endive. A fun fact, these are specially grown for feeling fresh.